longtime Nashville Predator. Oh, what a big hit at center ice, Toropchencko. Now he's attacked by Parker Kelly. And they go down after that hit by Toropchencko right at center ice.
Well, the Blues wanted some physicality. They got it. Alexi Toropchencko doing a fantastic job there. That was a clean hit. I know the Senators take exception to it there, but that is a clean hit. Coming across the ice here, head up and everything. Alexi Toropchencko does a fantastic job of putting shoulder to body there. And he draws the penalty here. Looks like the Blues will get the power play. So nothing better than being physical and getting a power play before. We look back here on this play. Justin Falk doing a fantastic job disrupting a two-on-one. And right before that, Pavel Buchnevich, who had just taken the puck from Thomas Chabot, slides it over. Braden Schenn nearly missing on that one there. So a lot of action here early in this one.